Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rufo, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon on the 13th of March. Oh, to see how far into the winter depths we can delve today. Oh, let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day. Let's go. The fellow who has all the reason to give in to the rage. Should have gone and grabbed that money over there first, but oh well. Gimme. And well, in due time we'll make it something a bit more useful. Scratch that, we will upgrade our weapon. Down over here so we don't end up hurting Poochie. Poochie did nothing wrong. Let's go. Tempted to leave him alone just because he doesn't really have much of great value to me. Quite literally, the most valuable thing he's got is the gun, so. Jerk. Sorry, dude. You're on your own. So far, at least. I continue to go that way. Gosh, what's it take to get to drop something down a hole? Takes things I don't have. There it is. There's both our turkeys. Suppose I might be able to get them up there with just one rope. Thank you. habit of bumping into everything that moves. Isn't helping me, though. Bring the ghost in from that side. Soon be forgotten. Cheapskate. Running out of health. So be it. Don't need that. Sure, if I want the telepack, but I might. What could possibly go wrong? Well, that happened. We'll just, go this way. Jeez. Beat it, punk. arrow. That's what we want to see. Do that one for the sake of personal safety. You and your turkeys. Oh, that's the key. What's that? Another chance at free stuff. Vendor with something I want is safe. I admit, I think it's actually kind of silly that teleporting into the vault will trigger these guys. But you know, that's a thing. How best to get their attention? What's in the second shop? Take a bullet. Oh, I'm impressed. Made it all the way around. Alright, I do have sturdy shoes now. Did you guys take care of yourselves? Oh, almost. Good job.
What? Record a draw.
Well, I'm sorry, Monty. That could have been gone better for all involved, but it's probably best case for you. No, there was no best case for you, Monty. Actually, best case for Monty would be for me to have not missed my initial throw. Poor puppy. Care of that problem. Thankfully, Classic Guy's goals stop at Hundun.
Oh. Alright, Percy.
Proving to be really bad at saving the animals today. Whatever maniacs are putting the animals in these positions. Yeah, I know how to use this thing. Think of it. Where is the pot of gold? Use of all of our climbing tools. Make use of these too. Holy crud! That man's got hops! Good luck, Percy. Hey, Percy made it. My gun. Thank you, sir. Jumping shoes. That's worthwhile to be aware of. Thank you, girls. Sorry I didn't find your sister. Whoa! Yeah, I should have known. So hard to expect that push block to survive. Good old Mac. Nemesis. If only I had a length of climbable material to just make that easier. Don't know where I would get one of those though. Thank you. back up without the rope now. Right. Oh. I don't need to overcomplicate anything here. That was a bit startling. So I'd expected when I hit the jump button that I'd just let go of the parachute. Take that, punk. There we go. suppose I should have seen that coming. I think my best way around might be like this.
What's happened? Montague shot himself.
Dead?
Right, sir.
Stuff not proceeding according to plan here. Yeah, whatever. Especially since those are kind of occurring to me. I kind of wanted to keep the telepack. Exactly how telepack works with shallow water, and I'm too nervous to find out. Use flashlight. I do want you to take him on. Thank you. wish there was an easier way to tell personality stuffs about these hirelings. So it would have been really handy for me to know that that guy seemed to be a pacifist. If I'd had that information, I wouldn't have put him in that situation. A pacifist hireling would be the kind of hireling I would seek out for. Just give them something, and they'd do their best to keep track of and take care of it, and actually help me get it to the next level. That was not the door to the bottom that I thought it was. Oh, hey, guy. I thought that was a bounty hunter nest, not a shop. I'll take it, it's far better. Anything to gain by going this way, Percy. Hello again, proceed. Good luck, kitty. We're all counting on you. Faith was not misplaced.
Gods are pleased with your gift.
Oh, hey, guy. At least my putting down the telepack wasn't punished. I did not have a means for a free eggplant. Care of him. I was hoping for the other shoe. Good shoe for my landing foot, but not so much for my jumping foot. Flare off! Nobody likes your nonsense, jerk. On we go. Take that, turkey. Thank you. that. That's it, I'm out of here. Here, Poochie. Actually safe. Value that, that room has. Hey, you, do that again. Maybe a little bit better. Let's move on. Let's do this. Hoping for is not going to work out so well. No, I want that. Rats. Well, worries are a luxury for the week. Much better idea of how bad of an idea this will be for me. The irritating part is, if I had jumping shoes, I could probably hover out the, I could probably just float over the barrier. What I need in order to even make it to the wall. No! Hello, wall! Mistaken. Not in that I don't have what I need to make it to the wall, but and what that thing is that I don't have that I need to make it to the wall. The thing is timing. I guess I'll just take my disappointed victory. So I'm interested to hear. Do you think I had the tools necessary to actually make it to the sunken city without Krillin? Or was I missing something important?
Ooh. Disappointing.